in my opinion, I would say it seems to be stabilizing under the $1.5 million range in Manhattan and thawing out above.